Surface Hub 2S was designed for teams to use it everywhere. We've partnered with Steelcase and APC by Schneider Electric to design accessories that enable mobile, unplugged, uninterrupted teamwork.
In addition to the mobile stand and battery that we'll focus on in this video, Steelcase has also built this slim, easy to hang Roam wall mount, so you have a range of mounting options.
To start assembling the Steelcase Roam mobile stand, begin by removing all the components from the box.
Begin by opening the green bag and then attach the mounting plate to the first leg. Ensure that you attach the bracket on the leg to the correct side of the mounting plate. Repeat this with the stand's second leg and be sure to tighten the screws firmly in place.
Now that the mounting plate is attached, you can stand it right side up and lock the wheels so it remains stationary. Place the tray in the middle of the stand and use the four flathead screws to secure it in place.
If you haven't already prepared your Surface Hub for mounting, go ahead and do so now. Once you're ready, open the orange bag and attach the four hardware mounts to the back of the device. With the help of your colleague, lift the Surface Hub from its box, supporting it with both hands. Align the hardware mounts with the slots on the mounting plate until it sits firmly in place. Using the remaining two screws in the orange bag, secure the Surface Hub to the Roam mobile stand. If you don't have the optional battery, finish by securing the lid using the screws in the clear bag.
To enable true mobility, we've partnered with APC to build the Charge mobile battery. First, lower the battery into the tray and then secure it in place using the four screws provided.
Now locate the three cables from the Charge mobile battery box. Plug the 3-pin power cable into the output AC port on the battery and connect it to the corresponding port on the Surface Hub. Next, plug the 2-pin cable into the output DC port on the battery and connect it to the port on the device. Finally, connect the USB cable between the battery and the hub. To charge, connect the Surface Hub power cable to the input AC port on the battery and plug it into a power outlet. On the back of the battery, there are lights to indicate the charge status.
When all the cables have been plugged in, run them through the guides on the legs for a tidy, clean look. Secure the tray in place from underneath using the remaining 10 screws in the clear bag. You can wrap any excess cable around the inner ring of the tray.
That completes the setup of the Steelcase Roam mobile stand and APC Charge mobile battery for Surface Hub 2. Now your team can unplug and collaborate anywhere without losing their momentum.